Mega star, coming for your ass is the mega star.
That's right.
Mega star, mega star, mega star, coming for your ass
and your donkey.
Juice!
Hey, welcome back to our Stupid Reactions. I'm Korbin.
I'm Rick.
You can follow us on Instagram, Twitter for more juicy content. Thank you to everybody who supports us on Patreon. Follow us on social Twitter account. Subscribe to the like button.
The way you said that was like you were talking about us Jews and telling us to go see the content. Jew, see content.
I mean, you can say that.
I can, because I have the hook.
I am not Jewish.
Unlike Bradley Cooper, boycott!
Is he actually Jewish, though? Because we
no.
Okay.
He's not
Jewish.
But hey, newsflash. You don't have to be the character you're portraying in order for you to portray the character as they be. Deep thoughts. Everybody meditate. Think about it for a long time. Thank you very much. Good night.
Unless you're like playing blackface.
Yeah, true. There are some boundaries you really shouldn't cross.
And that's actually specifically because of the history of it.
Correct.
In Hollywood, specifically.
Right. Yeah.
Eyes, blackface.
Yeah.
There's a whole bunch of different other stuff if you don't know the history.
But when the character you're portraying has a definite physical thing, you need to have that physical thing beyond the person.
No. Hamilton. Here we go.
Just so happens that we people who have Jewish DNA.
Read this.
We got some great noses. It's been a while. You guys reacted to some amazing 90s and early 2000s songs that were epic for that time.
True.
When a singer like Shreya Ghoshal and Sundi Chowan were instant superstars when it came to playback singing. Sundi Chowan was a breath of fresh air with her Western style of singing. Very different than Indian classical bass singers like Alka Yagnik, Kavita Krishmurthy, etc. Please react to the song from the movie Mast.
Female version.
That's
and
always
fun. I think
fun.
It's called Main Mast, is I believe what it's called.
That should be the male version. Just saying.
The Main Mast?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Too cheese, too musty. It's too musty, this cheese.
Yeah, I agree. Send it back.
I don't like my cheese so musty.
Gosh.
Whoa.
Gosh, kabhi to wo din aayega.
How'd you get up there? Dang.
Jitna main usse karta hoon.
They needed a stabilizer. Why are you just sitting on top of a mountain?
I love the bass. And I love her vocals. She's just killing.
That's a good feels for making love.
Yeah. Especially if you want ticks in your vagina. That's why she's moving like that.
Shut up.
Woo!
Oh, Wow, he's really done a lot of work in this video.
Really. He's a professional lounger. Look at how clear that is.
He turns over and he's like, boing.
I can watch that again right now. That was fun.
So, I mean, yeah, the vocals were great, and she's a great dancer, but he...
Oh, man, stealing the show.
His performance in this.
Just riveting.
Creme de la creme.
So, the bass line was sexy awesome.
Yeah, it was.
The song was great. Her vocals was
insane.
Just killing. And I would love to... I could just play that on repeat right now just to listen to her sing again. That was great.
The singer was this, by the way.
Yes, Sunidhi Chawan. Forgive me if I'm mispronouncing that, but...
She belted.
Yeah. Yeah, that was one of those performances where it's, you won't ignore me. How am I... How
that
are,
was not Ormila, what?
Yes.
That was?
Yeah.
I didn't pick up on that.
It was, right? The minute I saw her face, I was like, oh, there she is.
Yeah, I didn't pick up on it. And it's Ram Gopal Varma in the 90s.
Hey, is this a watch, kids?
Yeah,
you guys
let us know.
I want to hear more of her singing.
Yeah, that was...
That's for sure. Her voice is so suited to that style of song, too. It's a Western... She's like, put her in... any, you know, rock girl band like Heart or anybody who's got those piercing, you will not ignore my vocals.
Mm-hmm.
Great voice.
Yeah, insane voice.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was gorgeous. Let us know about the film and any other songs from this film or other films of Ram Gopal Varma or...
And it has Ormila, so immediately interested. Yep.
Mast is a word that I feel is one of the most used words, or at least that I recognize.
Yeah.
Kind of like dil or zindagi.
Yeah, or PR.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I recognize the word must. A lot in songs, a lot in films as well. I don't...
Kabi-kabi.
I love that. Yeah, I love kabi-kabi.
Kami-koshi-kabi-kam.
What does that mean?
It means, please put down the waiter.
And do you remember what it means? The title of the film.
Cubby, sometimes. Sorry. Sometimes I poop my pants. What?
My word, Rick. You're like 60. No, sometimes happy, sometimes sad.
Oh, yeah, well, depending on whether or not you pooped your pants.
I get it if you want to unsubscribe. Go right ahead. Anyways, let us know what other songs and if this film's worth watching down below.
Juice!